Where does a thought go when it's forgotten? Why is Goofy considered a person and Pluto considered a pet when they're both dogs? Is there an end to the universe, or does it just keep going? If you describe something as indescribable, haven't you already described it? The objective of golf is to play the least amount of golf. If a vampire bites a zombie, does the zombie become a vampire, or does the vampire become a zombie?